Seth.
Yes, but what is it we're producing?
Computational forms. And no one can process the data quite like you do, pal. You're like a walking computer.
Well, I most certainly am not. A regular carbon-based employee made entirely of organic matter, much like yourself.
Hey, what's got your feathers all ruffled?
Yes, I'm sorry, I'm a tad on edge. You see, it appears there's something special about today, special to Wanda, that's my wife, and... Gee, I can't for the life of me recall what it is.
Thanks again, Mr. Marshall.
Good to see you. Vision!
Yes?
Wife and I are looking forward to this evening.
Mr. Hart, of course! Dinner with Mr. Hart, Miss dear lady wife, Mrs. Hart.
This is what I just said. What's wrong with you, son? Have you got a screw loose?
Oh, no, sir. Screw's all tightened, sir.
I should hope so. Employee dinners are a rite of passage for the new hire.
Ah.
Jones over there failed miserably. Isn't that right, Jones?
The wife thought 5 courses would be sufficient.
There was that paltry excuse for entertainment.
A string quartet?
Then you had that embarrassing display of beatnik enthusiasm.
I wore a turtleneck.
Yes, best of luck out there in the unemployment line, Jones. You know, I owe my success to being a keen judge of character. No skeletons in your closet, eh, Vision?
I don't have a skeleton, sir.
Glad to hear it. Your future in this company depends on it.
And you don't have a song? Nothing special you played at your wedding?
No, nothing special.
I'll just loan you some records then. So we've got music covered, decor, wardrobe.
Oh, what about seduction techniques?
Well, I have those.
Of course you do.
Just out of curiosity, what does it say?
That you should stumble when you walk into a room so he can catch you. It's romantic.
Any other tricks?
You could point out that the death rate of single men is twice that of married men.
Now that's romantic. Vision residence.
Wanda, darling.
Vision, sweetheart.
Listen, about tonight.
Don't worry, dear. I have everything under control.
Oh, well, that is a relief. I must confess, I'm really rather nervous.
Nervous? Whatever for?
Well, you know, darling, I still get a little tongue-tied.
Fizz? After all this time?
An awful lot riding on this one, Wanda. If tonight doesn't go just so, I think this could be the end.
It's just one night. There's no need to get dramatic.
Look, I think the best course of action is to impress the wife.
And I think the best course of action is to impress the husband.
Glad to know we're both on the same page. Until tonight, then, my darling.
Until tonight.
Is your husband tired of you burning his toast? Try our new and improved Toastmate 2000. It's the go-to for clever housewives.
Say, this machine has some shine.
You said it. Set the dial and get the taste back into your toast. Top and bottom heating elements can handle anything, from meatloaf to cherry pie to open-faced cheese sandwiches. Toastmate 2000 by Stark Industries. Forget the past. This is your future.
Here we are.
Oh. How very atmospheric.
What's going on here, Vision? You blow a fuse?
Pardon me while I just go and fetch the lady of the house.
Guess who?
Wanda!
Vision!
What's the meaning of this?
What is the meaning of it? Oh, the meaning of it! You want to know the meaning of it, and the meaning of it is that this is the traditional Sokovian greeting of hospitality. Guess who?
Oh, is that my host behind me?
It certainly is.
Lovely to make your acquaintance.
See, I forgot to tell you, my wife is from Europe.
Oh, how exotic.
We don't break bread with bullshit.
Oh, hush, Arthur. Have you no culture at all? And that dress.
Yes, it's so... so Covian is what it is, yes.
Can I just see you in the kitchen for a moment, sweetheart?
Yes.
Who are those people?
What are you wearing?
Why are they here?
What are you wearing?
Well, it's our anniversary.
Our anniversary what?
Well, if you don't know, I'm not going to tell you.
That man through there is my boss, Mr. Hart. And his dear lady wife, Mrs. Hart. The Hart on the calendar was an abbreviation.
You move at the speed of sound, and I can make a pen float through the air. Who needs to abbreviate?
It's so romantic to do the candles, the music, that stunning outfit. I don't want to be unappreciative, but right now...
Your boss and his wife are expecting a home-cooked meal.
Exactly.
Any chance they'd settle for single chocolate-covered strawberries split three ways? I might have a better idea.
Rather than vertical. We can use twice the paper, we can bill twice the cost.
You truly are a pioneer, but the larger purpose of the forms is...
was to analyze our input and our output.
Huh.
You're awfully dense, aren't you, Billy?
Oh, Agnes, you're a lifesaver.
Oh, what kind of housewife would I be if I didn't have a gourmet meal before just lying about the place? Not that Ralph ever wants to eat anything other than baked beans, which explains...